King Charles Wesley Mumbere, the King of Rwenzururu, continues to monitor various government initiatives in Kasese. During his visit to the Rwenzori Zono Industrial Hub located in Moboko Town Council, Mumbere extended his gratitude to President Museveni for putting up skilling hubs across the nation. Mumbere added that he will render all the necessary support to see that Rwenzori Zono Industrial Hub continues to execute its day-to-day activities to ensure that it benefits the people of Kasese and the neighboring regions. The Rwenzori Zono Industrial Hub started with skilling courses such as carpentry, welding, tailoring, bakery, saloon and hairdressing, with the trainees awarded a certificate equivalent to Uganda Certificate of Education after 6 months of training. Edmond Yamwerachi, the coordinator, Presidential Industry Hub, says they are yet to establish a farmers' demonstration initiative that will see farmers get equipped with knowledge of producing quality and quantity agriculture products.
We have a 4-acre demonstration program here. School farmers how to produce high-yield and high-productivity, a simple, a small piece of land.
20 Presidential Industrial Hubs are operational in districts of Kayunga, Mubende, Masaka, Ankole, Kabale, Kasese, Ntoroko, Chenjojo, Masindi, Zombo, Adjumani, Gulu, Soroti, Lira, Napak, Kwen, Mbale, Chibuku, Jinja, and Toro. Story compiled by Samuel Amanyide for the news.